so happy to be here. Yeah, so I want to share my experience for my time here, according to what I have been doing, the time I've spent here. Yeah, it has not been easy, but I'm grateful for the far I have moved for. Who knew that I would be playing the guitar? And when I came here, my passion, actually I had come to play drums, but you know, God, I think it was a call from God for me to learn the guitar. So God wanted to bless me with the guitar, and I'm so grateful for what I have learned so far. My experience is that it has not been quite easy. Yeah, things have been this way, that way, mistakes, errors. It has not been quite an easy journey. Yeah, but for the good start, I'm grateful for what I am right now. And I believe that I'm still learning, and I'm still getting to greater heights. With the guidance of the Lord, for His favor, it's because of His favor that I'm in this place, because of His favor that I'm learning the guitar. And I believe that I'm going to learn it for the will of the Lord, to fulfill His purpose as to why He sent me here.
Share my experience when I came to this academy. Yeah, I'm a member of East African Gospel. It has done me well so far. Yeah, actually, I wanted to learn the bass guitar when I came, but I didn't find it. But then I said to myself, God has given me the opportunity. Let me learn the acoustic. And indeed, He has blessed me, and yeah, at least I've learned and I know something. Yeah, so I want to encourage you to, even if you're chasing a dream, you should also, if you get an opportunity, you should also use it. Yeah, may God bless you all.